Honda, first full day in a current generation car. How did you go?
It was really nice to be today in the car and with the team as well. I've been testing with the 2018 car, but this is just another step better, and especially with the race team, with my race engineers for next year and all the team crew. So it was nice to have this first go on it, and tick some boxes, seat fit, pedal positions, you know, all these things that it will be very short winter. So I think it was very productive day.
So was it a familiarization day, or was there any other key focuses at all?
No, I think the team was very flexible on the program, and it was more for me, you know, to get used to the car and get used to all the systems in this 2020 car, and to get the comfort right and the basics right into next year preparation. So yeah, it was not very detailed plan on the program, but you know, every lap was gold for me today.
So there's only 1.5 days likely of testing for each driver next year. So did that make today more important than it otherwise would have been?
Yeah, obviously with a very short winter test, if you come new into a team, I think it's going to be short, or too short, to get everything right. So, you know, even after this day, it will feel for me short, and like you are not prepared to Australia after 1.5 days, I'm sure, next year. But you know, it's the same for everybody, so we will try to maximize that 1.5 days. And I'm sure the first 4 or 5 races is going to be an integration for many of us into the championship.
Your outright fastest time today was marginally faster than Daniel's qualifying time on the weekend. Do you take much from that, or is it it's not really indicative?
No, I don't think it makes any big thing. I think the track conditions, you never know how they are. Also, I think, you know, depends of how much fuel, engine, position, whatever you are. So, you know, we are quite happy with the result today. The car felt good, well balanced. We made a couple of changes into the setup, and they were responding as we were expecting from them. So generally it has been a good day, but in terms of time lap, you don't pay too much attention.
The cars are very physical. How do you feel after a full day in the car? Do you feel physically sore, exhausted?
The R25 is physical. Yeah, I think the modern cars, they are okay. They are very fast over one lap. But I think on the race pace, when you do the long run and you are not using all the devices, you start doing a pace that is significantly slower. So I think I feel good. I feel well prepared. I've been training a lot. I've been testing with the 2018 car as well. And yeah, after 500 laps, I'm ready for another 500.
And is there much time off over the break for you looking forward, or is it very much just training and getting ready for next season?
Half and half. I think it's going to be some time off for everybody, not only for me. I think the team as well deserves a good Christmas and a good time off, because 2020 has been a very difficult year for everybody with the COVID and with the long trips. You know, these guys, they've been now out of home like 1 month for Bahrain 1, Bahrain 2, Abu Dhabi, and now the test. And they deserve some break. And yeah, I think from February onwards, we will start flat out. But I hope to have January quite free and some recharging some of the batteries.